It's the original spider after being broken apart and the shaft removed. Here you can see the shaft has a welded plate on the bottom, and that's going to form the basis of our new spider. Here's the new spider with the arms in place and ready to be welded. The arms consist of a bar cut to length and ground to shape on the ends, and with a flange mounted on the bottom. This is the spider after it's been welded. Here's the finished spider, painted and bolted on, ready for installation.